Please first remove the four screws around the cover of the camera. Then, please carefully open the cover of the camera. And while doing so, we suggest that you take a picture to record the connections of all cables. And you can see there's a small coin-shaped magnet next to the camera's pan motor. And if you notice any extra glues on this piece of magnet, please use knife to gently swipe it away and the camera should have precise preset position then.